And welcome back to another lockdown diaries. I think it might be like week 11, maybe. Have a look. And it is week 12. Wow, bloody Nora, that's a long time. And today you're not gonna see me doing anything too interesting. We are gonna go get a cheeky McDonald's breakfast because I haven't had one for like a while. Well, I don't know, I vlogged it last time I went, I can't remember how long ago it was, but it feels like a long time. So we're gonna go get another one of those because I love those. We didn't really know what to have for breakfast and we were just like, classic McDonald's, why not? Got Puppy, we're going to take Puppy with us so she has a little drive. And then, are we going to take you for a walk later? Yeah, we're going to take you out on a walkies, aren't we, later? Oh, bless, she's so sleepy. She's so sleepy. And then we're going to take her out on a walk. Not sure where we're going. Oh, she's unfolding. No, she's not unfolding, she's still folded. Take her on a walk and yeah, we'll just see what I get up to. I need to, probably gonna do a bit of my paint by numbers that Steph got me today. I started it last week, so I'll show you the progress of that one because it's looking, well, I've only started on the background, but I feel like it's looking cute. So I'll show you how that's going. Good morning, everybody. Wow, I look like I've just woken up from a 10-year slumber. Which I have. No, I've literally just woken up. So yeah, I've just made my bed, which I'm quite proud. We are just having another weekend today, another lockdown diaries, because we're still in lockdown. We are having baked oats for breakfast with some mini eggs, because that seems to be trending around at the moment. I thought we'd give that a go. So yeah, let's go make some breakfast. Woo. Why do I always do that? Don't know.
So, got the McDonald's,
went for the classic. I've got two hash browns in there, and then I've got my egg muffin here. Yum, can't wait. And I got the classic Tropicana. Good old classic. So I'm gonna enjoy that now. Okay, so we are using a recipe from Lydia. If you know Lydia Baylisoon, is her last name, from YouTube. She's Sophie, and, well, she's Chintzy's sister. So yeah, that's the recipe we're gonna use, banana bread, and then we're just gonna add in mini eggs, because why not? And yeah, let's see how this goes. I'm excited, everyone goes on about them, so hopefully they'll be good. And we got a cup of tea in my S mug, nice. So this is it before it goes in the oven. That was really easy to make. You just shove all the ingredients, mix it together, and then voila. So I've got chocolate chips and mini eggs. I'm excited. Hopefully it rises a bit because it's very thin. But it should do because, you know, baking powder. Cool. Put it in the oven for 15 minutes, I believe. Let me just check. 15 minutes, yes. Let's go. This is it afterwards. Looks quite nice. It's almost like a cake, but with baked oats. It's only like 300 calories. Sorry about how I look right now, but we've got the baked oats and we're about to watch the Falcon and the Winter Soldier, the newest Marvel mini-series. Woo! Sorry, I'm just very excited. Yeah, that's what we're going to do now. Nice chill morning.
We are home and I have got a crazy puppy here. She's playing with her ropey. Are you playing with your ropey? Oh, where's ropey? Ready? Ready? Oh, go! But yeah, we are home now. We had our McDonald's. It was really nice. And we need to get ready and take this little munchkin for a walk. You in a playful mood? Do you want to go play at the beach? Do you want to go play at the beach, mermaid? Oh, do you want to go play at the beach? Yeah? Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We are back at the beach with mermaid. Mermaid, do you want your ball? No, I think she's too busy eating all the shells. She literally just loves eating debris on the beach. Mummy, what's this? What's this? Where's your ball? What are you eating? No, leave. Leave it. Mummy, leave.
Leave it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
We got it?
She's got my
finger. What, it was that one? She had that in her mouth. Wow. What is she, why is she doing this?
Maybe they're just smelly.
Maybe. The smell of the ocean. Come on then. Mummy, come on. Where's she gone? There she is. Okay guys, wish me luck.
So we've finished watching The Winter Soldier and The Falcon. I think it's the other way around. But I've just washed my face. I'm still using the CeraVe. I'm really liking it. It's good. I haven't used it that long. But basically we've been tidying up because we've got people to come view our house today. Because we're moving out in August, so they want people to come in. So I've just washed my face and now I'm going to put on an eye mask whilst I get changed. Just because I feel quite tired, my eyes are puffy and horrible. See if this makes me feel a little bit better and brighter in the eyeballs. Self-care. That is what I'm practicing at the moment. Wash my face, done that. Take it out of the packet. Step two. Then you get them here like this. Put them under your eyes for 20 minutes. So it's the wide bit on the outside. I always forget that bit. I think. Yeah, I need to take my glasses off. That would be good. Oh, wow. Glasses on, 20 minutes. I need to stop doing thumbs up, guys.
I am at home now, in my dressing gown, I'm on the sofa, mermaid. I don't know if you can see her, she's over there in her bed, little cutie pie. I have a cup of tea. This is the Wittards, I think it's English Rose Garden, maybe? I don't know, it's my favorite, but it's just steeping in there at the moment. And I am watching a episode of Good Trouble. Not that you can really see anything, but it is on BBC iPlayer and it is basically the spin-off show for the show that I was watching before, which was The Fosters, which was an old like ABC Family Freeform show that I used to be obsessed with when I was younger. And then I rewatched it. And then now I'm like, oh, I need to watch this spin-off show that has like the two girls from The Fosters in it, in this show, and it's set in LA and it's just cute. Cute about their little lives in their 20s living in LA. Wouldn't that be nice? I'd love that. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm just gonna chill out for a little bit because I don't know why, I'm just really tired. I'm really tired at the moment. I think it's just because, I don't know, at the weekends, like, there isn't, like, a horrendous amount. Sorry, my hair is crazy. I'm just trying to, it's just crazy. yeah, because there's, like, not a lot to do, you kind of just get tired. You just think, oh, well, now I'm at home, let me just veg out on the sofa, or I veg out in my bed. Yeah. But what else can you do? This is the face of a girl that has just woken up from a nap on the sofa. Oh my gosh. We're going to take herself off to bed. She's not even down here anymore. And I just closed my eyes. I was like so sleepy. I just closed my eyes. And I was gone. I was gone to the world. Makes me feel even more tired now, like waking up. Oh my gosh, I love a nap. I think I love a nap a bit too much.
not good. So yeah, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do now that I've just woken up from that. Oh, I need to sort myself out, get my life together.
So guys, I've messed up. I forgot to film, but we're making pizzas and I was like, oh shit, we need to film. So we've made some pizzas, put them in the oven, and we're listening to some jazz music, if you can hear it in the background, because we're a fan of jazz. Oh, just imagining how cute it would be if you were in a film, and like, you know, how they are back in the films. Yeah, I don't know what I'm talking about, a load of rubbish for. But yeah, this is them in the oven. So we'll see how they go. Oh, got out of breath. We've put the tikka pieces in as well, the vegan tikka pieces. I'm gonna have one now. Yummy.
Okay, so I am now making dinner and I'm having a leftover dinner that I had during the week. So it was a HelloFresh and it were these charred corn and cheddar quesadillas. Look so good. It's not gonna look quite like this because it is literally dropped my water. It's literally just some leftovers, but I just kind of wanted something quick and easy because I'm actually having a FaceTime with my friends in 25 minutes. So I actually need to get this on so that I'm not too late for the call. This is like the innards. So I need to heat that up and then pop it in there and pop that in the oven. So yeah. Okay, so there it is in the wrap. I grated a little extra cheese on there as well because I thought that would make it taste quite nice. And you just fold it down together. There's the little babe. And in to the oven she goes. I can't remember how long it needs in the oven. I think it's like maybe 10 minutes. We'll go for that and see how it goes. But yeah, it'll go crispy in there.
The pizza is out of the oven. Yummy. I'm quite excited to eat this. I just got mozzarella, tomato, peppers, onion, and some chicken tikka pieces. Yum. And then this is Chiara's. You got olives. You got some mozzarella. Pesto. And pesto. Oh yeah, I like the idea of pesto. Nice. That's what we're getting.
Okay, so this is the finished meal, which I'm actually really looking forward to. This is so nice, looks so good. And then I made this little side salad to go with it. This is the yogurt dressing. And then I've also got a gin on the go, which I feel like I need for a Saturday night. And because I've got like 15 minutes till I need to hop on my Zoom call, I'm gonna watch a little bit of Good Trouble. Yes, yeah, so I'm gonna watch a little bit of Good Trouble whilst I'm eating this and then go on my Zoom. My dinner was delicious. I loved it. It's a really good one. I love HelloFresh. It's so nice. It's just so easy to make, and then it's great when you have leftovers. I don't know why my car just over like this. I am logging onto my Zoom now. We ended up pushing it back to 7:30 because Steph said that she was eating dinner, and I was eating dinner as well, to be fair. So I was like, yep, that definitely works for me. So I'm just gonna get it all ready and loaded. My Wi-Fi is terrible. Like whenever we do these Zooms, sorry, whenever we do these Zooms, my Wi-Fi literally just cuts out all the time. So that's great. So I'm looking forward to that. But yeah, I have got my second gin. Okay guys, so I've had my Zoom call with my friends, which was really fun. It was a nice Saturday evening activity to do in lockdown. Classic. Now I am in bed. Oh, it's quite late actually. Let me
Have a look at my phone. What time is it? It is currently 22:49. What's that? 10 to 11. That is late. It is 10 to 11, but I'm going to watch an episode of, you guessed it, Good Trouble again. Because I'm actually kind of, like, you know when you just, like, you just want to know what happens next. I've gotten into that stage of this where I'm just like, I just need to know what is going to happen next. So I'm in a little binge of that, so I'm gonna watch that. I've got Miss Marmalade in bed with me. Do you want to say hello to everybody? Oh, she's a little round nougat. There she is. So I'm gonna call it a night. Thank you for watching another episode of this vlog, Lockdown Diaries. Oh, that's so cute. We hope you enjoyed it. I can't remember if we've already said that, but we hope you enjoyed it. If you did, what should they do? Should they give it a thumbs up? Yeah. Yeah, I think that'd be a good idea, wouldn't it? Oh, good girl. Okay, yeah. If you did like it, give it a thumbs up. And we will, well, Mermaid, will you be in the next one? Yeah, you're going to be in the next vlog, as always. Yeah, you are, aren't you? Okay. She looks scared. Bless her. Okay. So we will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.